Because when you're a celebrity, it's adios reality. You can act just like a fool. People think you're cool just because you're on TV. I can throw a major fit when my latte isn't just how I like it. They say I've gone insane. I blame it on the fame, the pressures that go with being a celebrity. I get to cry to Barbara Walters when things don't go my way. And I get community service no matter which law I break. I'll make the supermarket tabloids. They'll write some awful stuff. But the more they run my